There's a bass. Chasing the baitfish. There he is. There's a. I just saw a bass right there. He's blitzing on those small baitfish, chasing them up into the shallows. There he goes right there. I'm trying to point at him. I don't know if you can see him, but I can see him. He's chasing a school of bluegill. There he goes, blitzing at him. Get out there in front of him. Oh! He took it, but I pulled it out of his mouth. Put my polarized glasses on. See if I can spot him again. There he is. He's going for it, going for it. He's got it. Got him. Got one. Nice little one. Got one. Nice sunfish. Got a little one. Where I got a little sunfish. Got one. Stay on. Look at that. Dude, that's just a bluegill, too. Big, fat bluegill. Come on. That's a good fish. There's something else in here too. It's pretty big. It's a gray. Can't tell what kind of fish it is. Adam's got one. Spinnerbait. Probably about a pound. If even that much. Little bass. Keep hearing somebody talking over there. Said I keep hearing somebody talking over there. Look, there's some people on that side. They're in the trees right on that side of the pond. Might be like a homeless camp or something. You see how there's a little bit of a clearing between two trees right there? Back up in that way, about 15, 20 feet, there's a tent under a tree. I just saw somebody walk off that way and somebody else go back into the tent. Got one finally. Adam. Good looking fish. Get him. Sounds like a good one. Oh, dude, that's huge. You ever get a picture of that one? I'm surprised there's anything that big in this little part. Come on. What the hell? There it goes.